Hello there, internet. I'm Bendsen, and I'm an artist in slightly sunny Aalborg. I recently finished Inktober this year, and I wanted to, I'm cleaning, if you will, but I found some different kind of projects I had that wasn't finished, and amongst them was this time-lapse of a mural I did at this cool place called Råt&Godt downtown. So now I'm finishing it for YouTube to see, and among the internet, of course. Anyway, the concept, this Råt&Godt gallery is an open art gallery where artists can come and paint, and the piece is supposed to last the whole month, and then whoever come by can paint over it again. Whoops, there we go. What's more to say? Yeah, and I had this Danish word pun in my head called spritus. Spritus is an alcoholic marker, but if you say spritus in Danish and divide the words, it becomes like alcoholic frog, because tus also means frog or toad, whatever you please. So I went ahead and painted this alcoholic frog down at Råt&Godt, and this is my time lapse of it. So please do enjoy. If you liked the video, please give it some love by liking or subscribing, and I'll see you later. Bye!